So from my childhood watching science shows, I've always wanted to know why do they work the way that they do? Why do things change color? Why do certain things react and others don't?
In Masters in Chemistry, you can choose organic chemistry, theoretical chemistry, or you could choose structural chemistry. I chose chemistry because I was interested in the processes that are always all around us. Then it turned into more complex questions such as how can we use chemistry as a tool to meet the problems that we see today?
Theoretical chemistry is important because we need to model systems to understand them properly. When an organic chemist comes up with a mechanism for a reaction, theoretical chemistry can be used to understand how to change the system if they want one product instead of another.
Organic chemistry involves a lot of laboratory work, and even though the world is becoming more digital, we still need that practical knowledge.
When doing these lab tests, we want to discover what properties our materials have and what chemical changes we can do to these materials to make it fit our use case. In chemistry, there is always a correct answer. And here, I feel like they have the equipment and resources to find these answers.
I really love the feeling of working on something really difficult for a long time and then suddenly something just switches in your brain and you understand it. And I expect the feeling of actually being able to contribute to the field of chemistry to be even better.
One of the questions I ask myself every day is what can I do to help? And in this study, I feel like I am part of the solution to the problems that many people are talking about.
NTNU provides a great environment where you can meet a lot of other people who are also passionate about chemistry, and we have really great chemistry.